business. When government steals your money, they're stealing opportunity. They're stealing your options. They're stealing your future. They're stealing your freedom. Now, my new book comes out August 23rd. It is called Angry White Male. I call it Angry White Male because I believe angry white males are the soccer moms of the 2016 election. We're angry, we're outraged, we're not going to take it anymore. Angry White Male is my testimony to the purposeful attack we're all experiencing on freedom. Attack upon the business owners, the producers, the makers of America, the people who pay all the taxes and who create all the jobs. Is freedom falling? Well, this government, in my opinion, couldn't even spell freedom if I spotted them the free. Because freedom is all about the freedom to keep your own money. If you can't keep your own money, if you can't save your own money from the clutches of greedy government, you can't open a business. You can't grow a business. You can't manage a business. You can't expand a business. You can't open a